Please open page 22. Okay, you guys open. Bernardo-san, could you read the English sentences? It says, work with a partner, blah, blah, blah.
Okay. Work with a partner, ask your partner what kind of sports or music he or she likes or dislikes and why. Be professional.
Okay. I guess I should skip you because it's going to be example A, B, C. Nasan-san, Troy-san. Nasan-san becomes A, and Troy-san becomes B. And just pretend. And add the role play.
どのスポーツが好きですか?
どのスポーツが好き?
Where are we at? Okay,
I'm going to go on one. Yeah, you
can fit it in.
野球が好きです。好きですよ。どうして?
Good, that's excellent. So, in the same manner, I would like you to practice this. And they're writing down their partner's answers and they fill it out like we did yesterday. I guess I should write it down the writers somehow. And at this time, we only ask about the sports. And I purposely write it down the Chinese letters because you guys are very high level. Can you read this one?
Namae.
Yeah, that's right. Namae. Namae means name. That's right. This one, I guess many of you. Skina. Skina. Which is?
Life.
And this one?
We don't know. Worst case.
Yeah.
Yes, that's right.
And we pronounce it as Kirain now. And okay, so I'm gonna give you 3 minutes to practice, and after that, please come up and write it down, like your name. Your name is supposed to be here, so the name is the person who you ask, and favorite sports and dislike sports, something like that.
Isn't it?
Is that right?
Okay. Yeah. It's the same.
Ah, you do have.
That's it.
Yeah.
Hi. How do you say boring? Boring. That's another name. Boring.
On type.
Type.
You're talking about not this one.
No, boring.
Uh-huh, on the feeling.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Taikutsu. Or, tsumaranai. Either one works.
Tsumaranai
is an adjective way of saying it. And two of you writing down group goal. Ryan-san and Kabisa-san. Rather than we, it's a long vowel, it's double consonant. Football. Football. We pronounce football. And this one, it's long vowel. It's like that.
Shouldn't have.
This. And yeah, here, the same. Bernardo San writes rugby, but we write that way. La rugby and long ball. So that's the way we write it down. And let's see. I would like to ask Nasa-san. なぜレスリングが嫌いですか？
理由がない。
え？
理由がない。
理由がない。理由がない。
まだ答えるように。
つまらない。そう、ホイさん、つまらない。とか。
多分つまらない。
やったことありますか？
やったことない。
やったことない。トロイさん、体操。
はい。
なんで体操が好きですか？どんな体操が好きですか？
どんな？
はい。What kind of exercise? Japan. Those kind of stuff. Can you do that? Really?
はい。
Can you do it here? I guess standing is not.
いいよ。
できる？あ、本当ですか？怪我しないでね。怪我しないでね。例えば？
いいですか？
はいはい。で、怪我しないでね。怪我しないでね。means like you don't get injured, but you can show something that would be really nice. Like you need more space?
いや、大丈夫。
大丈夫？
はい。
大丈夫？本当大丈夫？上ぶつからない？
Yeah, I'm good.
あ、はい。I would like to know what you guys are good at. So now you can read this one, right? How do you pronounce?
Namae.
Which means? This one is difficult, but anyone who can read it?
The last one is Koto.
Oh, yeah, yeah, Koto. Koto is same.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. This one,
we read
Tokui. Yeah, Tokui. Tokui means the stuff you are good at. So, yeah. I guess some of you say, Jōzu na koto. It's the same thing. But when we ask, like, what you are good at, like, we use this word. This one means, like, you are doing something well. Like, 野球が上手です. Or, like Aiken-san, 体操が上手です. You かな? Mm. That's okay. Those two are I don't know, we use this one more often. And this one, like, something like when we see someone's doing it, and then we say, oh, you are very jealous. That's so change the phone. どんなことをするのが得意なの? And then B-san answers, like Aiken-san, 体操をするのが得意なんだ. So you can just change this form and practice. I guess Kristen-san becomes person A, and Ryan-san becomes person B. And could you try to ask that way? Mm-hmm. And you can answer whatever. What about your idea? どんなことをするのが得意なの? You're telling like a real what you do?
Like children's stories.
That's what you do?
I like to.
Oh wow. And like another thing I'm impressed about, like you are able to make such a complicated sentence in Japanese. So like this manner, just change the original sentences in the textbook says here, hirai, but you can change just tokui. And then you can ask more positive stuff that like you're able to know each other better. So please write it down, like exactly the same manner here you did. Like, please do it here. Okay, I'm gonna give you 3 minutes, 3 to 5 minutes. And after you write down your partners, what you're good at, it, like, please just look it up. ダスティンさんが得意なことはオフロードドライブ。
think of, I should have been cooking. Now I see that. That was so
Oh, you are good at cooking too?
Yeah, very good.
What do you cook?
All kinds of things. Usually French.
France yours. France yours. You know, French is very expensive.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. So how do you learn it? どうやって?
Experience mostly. I've been cooking since I was a little kid because my parents both worked. I had to cook for myself.
Huh? Cook for what?
I had to cook all by myself because my parents were always at work at night. So I started off with easy stuff when I was about five.
Mm-hmm. And so like you read some like French cookbooks?
Oh, yeah, I read a lot.
Oh, that's pretty cool. はい、ベルナルドさん書いていただきました。ありがとうございます。ではベルナルドさん、ベルナルドさんの得意なことはチェスですね。どのくらい得意なんですか？どのくらい強いですか？強い。強い means like you're it's directly means strong, but どのくらいプレイしますか。どのくらいプレイしますか。I want to say どのくらい頻繁にプレイしますか。頻繁に means how frequent.
Okay. 11年。
毎日。
毎日。誰と。誰と。インターネット。But 11 years ago, we didn't have much internet, and then...
Well, okay. Corno, then, internet, so, then, well... Before,
yeah.
Like, chess club, or...
Ah, so this stuff. Amazing, chess. Hey. Dustin, you can type it in. Thank you. ティムさんはどうでした？ティムさん、はい。寝ること。どのくらい寝ることが得意ですか？
26年。
26年。26年。So you're 26 years old, that's what you mean, right?
Yeah.
How many, how, 何時間、何時間、寝たことがありますか？一番長くて。
Oh, probably not very long. Maybe 10時間。Maybe.
Ah.
1時間。
7時間。Ah, there's seven, number seven. We are okay to say either 7 or 7. Because 7 is pronunciation is close to 1. So that like some people prefer to say nana, but some people say just chi too. So either way works. Toroi-san, Toroi-san, visions. どのような visions ですか。どのような例えば poetry or drawing or
drawing.
日本語で言いますか。昔、絵はドローイングですね。あ、の、絵は英語で何て言うかな。
Picture.
A picture? But picture is not. Oh, the photo.
That's the
drawing.
A is drawing. Like,
picture is drawing or a picture in English.
Yeah.
Drawing is like picture.
Oh, okay. So either way.
So I drew a picture. I took a picture.
Yeah.
どんな絵を描くんですか。もしくは何を描きますか。
What、
何を描きますか。
Means,
what do you draw?
People.
You mean people who you know or?
Well, like looking at someone that I can draw.
So you ask someone else to just sit and then you draw it. That's how you do it. Uh-huh. You pay for the person who sits for a long time or?
No.
No. The person is just happy to be doing.
Well, I drew people in school and that's when I learned.
Ah, そうですか。 では、ナサンさん、ナサンさんのクッキングですね。どんな料理が得意ですか？
その、イタリア料理。イタリア？
パリ？
イタリア。
あ、イタリアね。はいはいはい、はい、イタリア料理。はい、例えば
例えば、ラザニアとか、
ラザニアね。
スパゲティとか、パンとか。
日本にいたけど、日本料理は作らないんですか？
作ることができますよ。
作りますか？
和食を作
ります。和食、あ、そう。日本料理 means Japanese way of cooking, but we say, like, it's like a written word. We say 和食。
和食。
But I don't know why we use that word. Maybe we write it down this, and we read it. Yamato.Do you remember the animations, like the battleship, Yamato? Like Japan, we used to call Japan as a Yamato. And then we use that word and make it here. That's my hypothesis. So I'm not sure whether or not it's true, but then. I don't know why we call it 和食. But if you say just, you know, 日本料理 or Japanese cooking, everyone is there. 日本料理の何を作りますか？
寿司とか。
お寿司握れます？例えば、
キャリフォルニアロール。
カリフォルニアロール。巻き寿司、こう巻くやつ。ああ、そうですか。はい、トロイスさんは、はい。
はい。I'll try.
あ、ちょっとですね。走る。Do you know what
to do? Run up.
トリサさん走るね。カントリーダンシング。What is country dancing? Country dancing は何ですか？
Dancing. Swing dancing.
Swing.
In overall.
You know
country music? You dance country music. You dance
country music. Can you show me here? Yeah. Can you show me? Are you able to?
Come on.
できるけれども彼女はする必要です。ああ、女の人が。はい。Do you know a little bit about swing?Not really. Kabista san wa?
I know how to swing, but I don't feel
good. Ah, yeah, that's nice. It's weird. はい、では次、Kabista san. 走ること。ジョギングですね。
はい。
はい、どのくらい走りますか？
わかりません。
それ質問がわからないね。
How long can I run?
Yeah. The distances.
Well, depends on how fast I'm going.
Sure. But average. Yeah.
Four or five miles sometimes.
一日に毎日走りますか？
Every day.
So.
I used to.
Ah. じゃあ今はだいたいどのくらい、頻繁に走りますか？Means how frequent do you do?
How often? How often do I run now? I can't run now.
今走れない。
私は妊娠している。Can't run.
ああ、わかりました。今なんて言ったか。Wow, you said that in Japanese. I'm very. Ninshi means she's pregnant. Oh. はい、おめでとうございます。男の子ですか？女の子ですか？ Oh, but you understand the question, right?
If it's a boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know yet.
You don't know yet. いつ頃生まれる？予定ですか？ You understand?
Kizukitsu, that's when.
Yeah, when.
I've been getting the old
one. What do you think? Your makeup office told like probably next January or February.
In April.
4月、4月。4月。はい、4月に生まれますね。はい、おめでとうございます。はい、マキさん。That's what you are doing all the time, right?
What?
So, どういう意味ですか? You understand?
Speaking English? Not speaking Japanese, but speaking English. The question was, what does it mean? どういう意味ですか means, どのように英語を話すのが得意ですか? I don't know, I just couldn't think of anything else. I'm good at spelling, I guess I should say. Oh, spelling! How do you say that?
スペリング。スペリングかな。スペリングかな。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。スペリング。
ホラーゲーム。
ホラーゲーム。
ホラーゲ
ーム。バイオハザードとか。バイオハザードやったことありますか？
ロズニーエボーイ
ボー。そうです、そうです。そうです。バイオハザードは、日本、アメリカではレジデントイーボーっていう名前で売ってます。なぜですかね？
変わらない。
ねえ。とか、他にはサイレントヒルでしたっけ？サイレントヒルも。
ああ、はい。
なぜホラーゲームが好きなんですか？Do you like to see someone's bleeding or
something?
No. Or cut the head
down? No. Why? Funny.
No. すごいですね。すごいですね。
It's interesting.
It's interesting to see someone's bleeding.
No. try to stop. Or go through a scary situation and get through.
Try to stop the
bad thing.
Bad thing?
Yeah.
Also, why don't you tell the Capcom? Capcom this back here. Capcom to stop making it. If you like to stop doing it. Okay. ライアンさん。子供の物語を教える。This one is ta? Yeah, because you practice this, so that we already know it. 例えば this for example, どのような物語を教えるのが得意ですか？
桃太郎。
桃太郎。
I tell that.
Oh, you know that?
Uh-huh.
桃太郎って英語で何ていうか知ってる人？
Peach Boy.
そうです。Peach Boy って言います。Can you sing a 桃太郎さんの song?
I don't know that. 知らないよ。
桃太郎さん、桃太郎さん。お越しにつけたきびだんご、it means... きびだんご is a...
It's a peach mochi.
Yeah, yeah, it's a peach mochi. And おこし means... こし means at the back. And つけた means put it on. So, traditionally, we put some kind of clothes.And wrapping up the kibidango is a mochi that he says, and put it on this. And says, Hitotsu watashi ni kudasai na. Everyone understand what that means? Hi.
Please give me one.
Yeah. And it's someone else says that to the Peach Boy. You know that? You know that the story, Peach Boy?
Yeah, I lived in Okayama.
Huh?
I lived in Okayama.
Oh, Okayama is
where it came from, yeah.
Oh, where the stories came from?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, I didn't know that. So, I guess he can tell.
I don't know all of it, I just know the background. Like, he came from a peach and he goes on an adventure. He goes all around Japan. And he gets a dog, a monkey, and a bird.
Yeah.
And he goes to the Oni Island.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the story. And they beat their Oni. Yeah. Oni is like, it's like a
demon,
monster, but we don't have a direct translation. Right?
Demon or monster? You
demon?
Yeah, yeah.
Or Oni?
Oh, yeah.
Oni?
Oni? Oni? Like, it was like this, and there are.
And there's the blue and red ones.
Yeah, blue one and the red one. Like this. This is like Oni. Oh, Oni has a fan. This is what the Oni is like. And then, blue one and the red one.
When's the day where all the little kids wear the masks?
Yeah. Yeah. There is a mask.
What day is that?
February 1st. No, February something. We say Setsubun. He's talking about one of the. It's not a national holiday, right? It's not a national holiday.
I don't know,
it's
but I just saw everybody, all the little kids wearing masks and eating.
That one, like, it's a little bit of religious, like a traditional, not festival, it's just a ritual. Someone pretends to be a demon, which is Oni, like this. And we consider Oni as like a. It not only is it just monster, but also bad luck. So some of the family member grabs their soybeans, and throw their the person who pretends the Oni wearing the mask like this, and it means the ritual that we are kind of taking the bad luck off for whole year. So that's what he was talking about. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. This is called Setsubun, and okay, that's pretty much it. And today it's just 4 minutes left, and I'm gonna give you some. I'm gonna need to practice some difficult kanji word. You're gonna see on exam.
It's on the first page of the chapter.
Please do paper and scissors, and the person who lose, like write down this, and from here group 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and please write it down. And then we finish the class today. And these materials are on exams, so that's good to practice.
What's that on four, the last
character? This one? Yeah, this is dog. But this one, right. You are not asked to write it down as a Chinese veteran. That's why I write it down like this. So you need to write it down only here. This one, this is like a really funny way. This, you need to write it down. So group one is a Bernardo Sanz group, two Nassan Sanz group, three Kim Sanz group, four Chris Sanz group, five Chris Sanz group, and the Pepan sees this, and the person who lose, the person who lost, they don't
write
thank you. Well, I guess you might use
Yo.
Is that one of our guests?
How was that? It makes sense. This is the answer.
Arigatou gozaimasu. Oishisou desu.
Yeah, that's right. But this is really hard to understand for me. Like, what I can put here, but based upon like Bravura saw this. So this one used to be Oishi, but probably the person B doesn't try it yet. So he only the person is only able to see it. So that's the reason why he or she says Oishi saw this. We omit E. But I don't know why. that's what it is. Hi, we normally read as a kuru.
Yeah, but negative.
Yeah, but when it's negative, we say konai.
I remember that.
We say like koki ku kuru kuru kuru.
Kamu?
So kamu dakke? We are talking about like something like how we remember that poem. Like koki ku kuru 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 wa. Kuru wa kamu dakke? Sore tomo? Kobun ka? Oh, the way I remember about this was kanbun, which is very old Chinese style of writing. So, as long as you remember this, that's fine. Deva, hi.
Arisu ni yoru to, Tanaka-san wa ima shiken ga takusan atte.
It's hard, right?
Why is that?
What? This one, you see, everything is saw this. So that, we put this. Anyway, so here, we suppose something saw this. And then, we put almost anything. Can you make up something to fill it up?
Konai saw this.
Yeah, that's one. Konai is over here. Konai is just one come.
But it can't come.
But korenai is
can't come.
Cannot come. So it's more like it's fixed. And or any other way, like
大変そうです.
Oh, so. That's what I come up. 大変そうです means it sounds like hard. And like she says, 忙しい. 忙しい is busy. So 忙しそうです. That's possible too. 試験. Do you know what that means?
Test.
Yeah, that's right. And この頃. You know that?
This afternoon.
No, go to those afternoon.
So that's Koko. Kono-goro.
Lately.
Yeah, that works. Like in these days. Kono-goro is like in these days. Or lately. 僕ね、あの、耳が悪いんですよ。耳が悪いからね。細って言われた時に分かんないだけなんです。I was explaining like why I was like, huh? Because there is, I have a little middle ear infections when I was a kid. I had this many, many times. That makes the, like a big hole in the ear membranes. So that like I have a kind of lower ability to be able to hear. So that's the reason why I tend to kind of, you know, asking again. Like, oh, like. So it doesn't mean like anything bad. This is my
decision.
This one, 大統領.
President.
Yeah, it means president.
There's still one more.
Okay,
it's been a way.
ここにまた。次はじゃあクリステンさん。
ん？
はい。これ読めるかな？難しいよ。
雨が降って、風が冷たくなかったから、交番は気温が、
Probably this one. So this. So you can put a lot stuff. To be able to make sense too.
Okay.
Like a rainy and a windy. So tonight it's gonna be probably.
So.
Yes. Ah, できました。できました。We can get confident.
Yeah.
Samu, so this. And we omit the e. And have you gotten explanations from Etsuko sensei why we omit e?
If you omit e, it looks like.
Oh, so when we change the form, we do something else. Like we normally omit the e. Like when we use adjective, class alpha or something. So, but then we just naturally pick it up when we put the e, like it's sounds awful. So that's how we understood how we want to put e. But 寒いそうです. Oh, but it works. 寒いそうです. It works. Like some even Japanese native says that. So. あとは寒そうですの他には何が入るかな。
寒くないでしょ。
寒くなりそう。あ、yeah, that works. And なる means like to become. So call to become.Like it's you know it's kind of weird the way that we use this form of to become, and then we use like the form nari between like the soul this and the like other adjective or adverb or whatever we put. Hey, こんな感じですかね。今何時だ？
7時。
あ、あと1分で終わり。じゃあ今日はここで終わりにしましょうか。
はい、
準備にアナウンスです。Okay. And yeah, she comes here to help our teaching, so please applaud. And she works as a tutor. I guess I told you like many, many times. And you can sign up and get their help. That would be very helpful. And when I talk to her, like her way of teaching and my way of teaching is very close. So that like she guides you to get the correct answers if you bring like some material. So it would be very helpful to get a better point. That's what I feel. So, はい、ありがとうございました。
はい、ありがとうございました。
はい。